For the eyes, I'm going to take this NYX Ipsy Little eyeshadow palette. And these are the colors inside. And I'm going to take the lightest color, apply that all over my lid. Now, where you hold your brush is very important. The closer you are to here, the more control you're going to have, so the more precision you're going to have. The farther down, you'll be able to do more teeth. The very tip, you'll have the most movement and the most, the softest motions. So I'm going to take it about mid-shaft and just gently sweep. Bringing it out also, because you also want to make your eyes look open and out. I didn't think we could fall in love, broken from the start, chained to our past. And take your time on this part and make sure everything is very blended. Because you want to make sure that it's very soft. This time I'm going to get a smaller dome shaped dense brush. That way I'll have more control over the brown eyeshadow. And this eyeshadow is very pigmented, so you don't need a lot. Make sure you tap off the excess. And then you're just going to start in the crease and blend. So I'm kind of pushing my brush into the crease and tapping it, stippling the product a little bit, and then blending out. And then I get more product, and again, you want to make sure that that first touch is right where you want it to be. Right there, and then dab it, and blend. Dab it, and blend.
We are breaking free.
to take my Morphe brush again. Make sure it's all very flat and no good. Because you don't want any harsh lines. So at this point is really where I would decide if I want to go even darker with my eyeshadow or if I want to leave it like this and just add my eyeliner and mascara and call it a day. I'm not sure exactly what I want to do just yet, so how about we do eyeliner, mascara, and if I want to deepen it some more, I can always do it again after. So once you're satisfied with how your eyeliner looks, you can go and add some more black to the bottom of your lashes just to balance it out and make it look finished. Now I'm going to go ahead and curl my lashes and put mascara on. So this is it. Please subscribe if you want to see more videos and comment below on what video tutorials you'd like to see. I am going to be putting out a video every week, so keep an eye out for that and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. Bye!